Who knows how many will die if we don't do something? Please, sir, you must help me.
Because I'm a crackpot. Tonight is the full moon. We haven't much time.
Yeah, I'd prefer not to drag this one out.
Thank you. Hangar speaking. Just wanted to remind you to not be playing heroes in the dark, huh? Get back here or find a safe house. You've got about 1 hour.
Thank you.
Shit. No time to waste. What the fuck was that? Okay, it's done. Fuck.
So this is found in a side quest called The Bunker, and you get this side quest here in Old Town. So when you've completed like halfway through the game, you'll be able to get to Old Town and come here, talk to this guy who's managing the shelves and stocks, who is obviously running low on supplies and needs you to go get some top secret supplies from the bunker. So complete the mission quite a fair way in actually, and when you actually get the one of the final objectives to actually get inside the bunker, you want to head upstairs in the town hall, just head upstairs, kill all the enemies, and to your left there's going to be an elevator where the clicker will actually come out of. And boom, here he is. What does this remind us of? A clicker from The Last of Us. Also, when you loot his body, you will get a clicker. So yeah, really is a Last of Us Easter egg. Pretty cool. I love all the Easter eggs in Dying Light. Pretty good Easter eggs as well. So yeah, I'll leave you to it. And yeah, thanks for watching. There's going to be a chessboard on the rooftops of the tower, so head to the tower and come to the roof. And when you come to the roof, you know, you exit the door, the chessboard is going to be literally behind this this block here. Run to the back and there is the chessboard, so you can, you know, approach it and interact with it. And then that will make a move. And you will not be able to make any more moves. So you'll have to leave the tower, or at least leave this floor, and come back and place another move. And it's simply as simple as that, really. You just have to do that like 3 or 4 times, and then the next time you come, the blueprint will be there. And that's about it, really. So I'll just leave you with the gameplay of me running backwards and forwards. So yeah, thanks for watching.
Something? The radio signal is stronger than ever before.
Now this has to do with your guitar, so if you come to the tower and you head to your room, which is of course room 19, and you head to your bedroom, which is like the back room and you head to your left, there will be a guitar which you can actually interact with. So when you first interact with it, you'll just pluck a few notes. You don't really know how to use a guitar, after all, you know, in this zombie apocalypse. However, when you come to the library in the school during the siblings mission, the library is a pretty good landmark, but yeah, come head on through here where I'm going, and there will be another guitar at the back of this classroom in a cupboard. So you're going to have to open the door, and there is also going to be a book on the floor. So grab that, and you've obtained a book. A book on how to play a guitar. So, sure enough, when you head back to your room again and you play the guitar, you will actually be a lot better this time. I'm not entirely sure what it's playing, but I think it might be the main theme of Dying Light. I'm not entirely sure, but yeah, there you go. That's just a quick little cool Easter egg, if you can consider it an Easter egg. But yeah, it's pretty missable as well. It's quite cool. Anyway, hope you enjoy, and yeah, thanks for watching.